Good afternoon, my lovers. I'm back out again. I'm out every day of the week, I am. It's a bit stormy today, so I bought the CTX because it's waterproof to 10 feet. And the GPX is not waterproof at all. So I've got my waterproofs just in case. There's some rain clouds about. You can see it raining. I cleared a little place in the bushes in case it decides to piddle down. I've got a little cleared area. And I might put up some sort of poncho up in the branches and have like a little tent set up, which would be nice. Yeah, I cleared the nettles just in case it decides to hammer down with rain, which is a distinct possibility. Right, let's see if I can find some more silver. Woohoo! Oh, looks like that rain cloud might just be missing us. Hopefully. I'm on fire today. I got another ring, woohoo! At least I think it's a ring. I thought it's gonna be another piece of pesky aluminium barbed wire I've been having. Now, is that a ring? Oh yes, I think it is. I think it's a ring. Yeah, it's got some sort of a... Is that a stone? Was there a stone there? It looks like a ring to me. Obviously not silver, unfortunately. Right, I'm gonna get this cleaned up and we'll reveal it together. Woohoo! Right, I haven't got any water, but I have got some beer. Oh, when you're out every single day metal detecting, it's a lot of effort to go through. Right, did that have a stone in it? Looks like it might have done. Right, did it have a stone? It's a funny design. Yeah. What do you reckon? Do you think there was a stone in there? Are those little hooks to hold something? Right, I better go and check that little bit of dirt I just got it out of, because I reckon there must have been a little stone just in there. And it's dropped out. But what do you reckon? Victorian? Georgian? Don't know. Right, on to the next. Right, that's where it was. Let's just crush it in my fingers. No. Right, can't see no stone. Of course, it's entirely possible that the stone might have dropped out and they just chucked the ring away. No. Oh well. I think it's about to piddle down. I might have to take shelter under me brolly. Ugh. Nope. Oh well. On to the next.
Oh, the weather. It's turned horrible.
Pouring down with rain out there. I'm in the bush, under a tree. It's not too bad under here, but it's still coming through. So I got the emergency brolly up. Oh, yep. It looks like it might be clearing in a little bit, 10 minutes or so. And then we'll get back to it. Oh, soon, I thought I'd make a little announcement. Soon I'll be finishing my gardening for the year, end of October, possibly. And then it'll just be metal detecting non-stop. I'm going out metal detecting videos almost every day, you know, because I do like my gardening in the mornings and then my metal detecting in the afternoons. But soon, some people have said, oh, why don't you buy the new 18-inch Elite coil? Well, I would, but I'm now on emergency backup money that I've saved all year. I save a certain amount to live on through the winter, you know, to pay bills and such like. So I will not be spending any money. No, I won't be spending anything. But I have got a Patreon page, and if everybody bought me a pint on Patreon, so to speak, say 60 people did that, I'd have enough to buy the coil. If everyone bought me a pint, so to speak. You know, if you saw me down the pub, would you buy me a pint? I bet you would. I bet you'd buy me half a dozen. I'd be plastered. Oh, yeah. Ooh, is it going over? It might be going over soon. I can see brightness, a bit more. It's a bit brighter in the sky. I'll wait on a little bit longer and then I'll be back to it. Cheers! Oh, I wasn't finding much with the little coil, so I stuck the 17 inch back on. And I tell you what, it looks tiny up compared to the 21 inch I got. And I got a sweet signal just here. Ooh, 45 silver. There. Let's get you closer. Oh. Right there. Silver? Oh, it looks like silver! Woohoo! A silver spoon! Is it silver? Oh! I'm on fire today! A ring! Yeah, I think it's silver. It's got hallmarks! Woohoo! A silver spoon! Oh! It's a bit bent up. That's going to be a bit tricky trying to straighten that one. I've already got one silver spoon in my cutlery drawer, and now I'm going to have another one. I have to see something about getting that out. It's like it's been hit by the plough. Silver spoon. I wasn't born with a silver spoon in my mouth. Oh, right. Let's see if we can get some beer to wash out these hallmarks. Silver spoon, lovely jubbly. Oh, has it got a bit of decoration on it? Look, got some fancy. Oh, lovely jubbly. Right, I have to get that straightened for the landowner. On to the next. Yeah, there's a... Yeah, upside down. So we can get this to focus. It'll be tricky. Right. Just there, I can see a lion. So does that mean it's English? And then the next one is a leopard's head. And then there's a date letter.
Yeah. So, and then there's some other little mark there. But yep, silver spoon.
Oh, I might have something down here.
It's a bit iffy. It's very iffy. Could be a piece of rubbish though.
Definitely iffy. Right, let's try me pin pointer on it. Oh no, the battery's gone on the pesky thing. Oh,
you're gonna have to change the battery. Hold on a minute.
Right, I've changed the battery. Right there.
Now this was a pretty iffy signal, so it might be a piece of cack-a-poo-poo.
Oh. Yeah, it is a piece of cack-a-poo-poo. It is an oxen shoe. Back in the days when they used to have they'd plough the fields with oxen. That's what it is. It's an oxen shoe.
Oh, we've got a lovely signal down here.
Hmm, 12:43. And a spade. Disappeared. It has disappeared. The signal's disappeared, my lovers, it's gone. It's completely gone. Right, I'll get back to you when I find it. I found it! It's over here. Oh,
it's in the air somewhere.
Oh, that's it. I have found it.
Ooh, ooh.
This looks old. This looks old. What's that? Let's carefully get that off. That looks... Oh, I wouldn't say it was that old, actually, saying that. False alarm. Some sort of little handle for something. Yeah, little... Quite, you know, probably could be quite old. Could be 1500s, I suppose. Just a little handle for something. On to the next. Cool, look at this banging signal I got here. Yeah, I gotta get this fixed. The program. I put my program back on.
Pinpointer might help. What do you reckon, pinpointer? Can't see any dark soil. See a worm. Oh, look at that. Look at that, that's what's banging signal. Oh,
I got a lovely signal just here. Fallen out. What's that? Is it gold?
Well, it's sort of goldish. Actually, more like yellow. It's a bit of yellow. A bit of a broken toy car, methinks. Looks like a grill or something. on to the next. Oh, look what I just found. Oh, it looks like a potmend. A medieval potmend. Let's get some better light on it. That's what it is. It's a medieval potmend. See the groove? And they used to mend, if they got holes in their pots, they used to mend the holes with lead. Imagine that. And obviously, life expectancy wasn't very long, obviously, because they were slowly poisoning themselves. See the, that's where the pot would have been, the groove. And that's for the, what they used to fill the holes in with, lead. Mmm, tasty. Oh, I got a banging signal in here. 12:42. It's probably a ring pull now in my luck. I see some dark soil there. It might not be. Well, look, definitely dark soil. See it there? What's that? No, that's not it. Oh. Oh, it's a pesky shotgun cap. Oh. Oh, I got a sweet signal in here. Where is it to? Ah. There it is. Whatever that is. Oh. Is it aluminium? Is it aluminium? I think it's aluminium. Very light, yeah, it's aluminum. Right, I'm gonna pack up now, my lovers. There's a big black cloud on the horizon. It doesn't look like a shower. It looks like persistent precipitation. I've never had but one true love. In Greenwood he lies slain. I'll do so much for my true love as I